Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. What would you do if your PC storage is running out? I believe most users want to find out which files are eating up the most space. To help users to find large files, here we provide some tools to execute this task. Keep watching to know more. The first option is AOMEI Partition Assistant. Here we recommend you AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional to help you easily find and remove large files. It has a visual interface that guarantees you a simple and precise disk view. It will highlight some files that should not be deleted in red. In the event of an incorrect deletion, it will prompt you to take the files and approve the action again before committing. You can download the free version of AOMEI Partition Assistant in the description and decide if you'd like to upgrade after watching the details below. Run AOMEI Partition Assistant, then click All Tools and delete large files. In the pop-up window, select the partitions that you want to find in large files and click Start Scan. When the scan is complete, all large files found are listed. Take the files you want to delete and click Delete button. You can also delete files marked in red if you're sure they won't hurt any programs or system. This step will list all the files you have taken to delete. Click Delete now after confirming that is correct. Then these files will be deleted successfully. If you want to release more space to your system drive, you can try Allocate Free Space or App Mover features according to the condition of your device. Besides third-party tool, you can also use Windows built-in tools to achieve that. The second option is File Explorer. File Explorer can search for all files on your PC. You just need to use some search options. Search for Show Hidden. Find the option that says Shown Files, Folders, and Drives, and put a check mark on it. Then click on the OK button to save your changes. Open this PC to launch File Explorer. Click on the search box given in the top right corner, then a new menu item will be added to the top of the window. Click on the newly added item, select the size option, and then select an appropriate option from the list. It'll let you find large files available on your PC. If the file you're looking for isn't in the menu, type size greater than X gigabytes. You can change X to any size in the search box and hit Enter. It'll only look for files larger than the size you specified. The third option is Command Prompt. CMD can search junk files via command lines, and the results will show as a text file which will list all the large files. You can go to delete the files after that. Type CMD in the round box to open Command Prompt. Type this command if you want to search for the largest file in a specific drive, for example C drive. Then type the command and press Enter. And the results will show as a text file which will list all the large files. AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional is a practical tool. You can use it to migrate OS to SSD, clone the old hard drive to a new one, resize and move partitions, and so on. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.